average of 36 one-day cricket. Cracking shot, third man, got it! Oh, what a catch! What a catch, McGill! The skipper slashed it away and carried 65 metres, and Stuart McGill can't believe it. It was a gem. Threw himself to his right in front of the members. That's a catch they won't forget on Australia Day 2000.
Well, the Australian teammates got down there quicker than the Seagulls did to McGill. He has moved 15 metres. Late charge at the ball and held onto it. Magnificent stuff, but it's not surprising this Australian team doing these sorts of things so regularly. India can't take a trick.